The topic is correlation and scatter plots. So let's read the definition. The correlation coefficient R is a numerical measure of the direction and strength of the linear association. Remember, it has to be linear, cannot be curved. R is equal to the sum of the z-scores of x times z-scores of y divided by n minus 1. So what as we know? We know that the correlation is always between negative 1 and 1. R equal negative 1 and 1 indicates perfect association. Of course, also, if R is positive, that means we have positive association. R is negative, we have a negative association. R equals 0, we have no association. All right, so let's answer this question. Here are several scatter plots. The calculated correlations are negative 0.923, negative 0.487, 0.006, and 0.77. Which is which? So first, I'm going to look at the linear ones. So if you try, how many, so I'm looking at B and C. If you try to fit all the scatter plots into one line, assume we're doing this one. So the slope is positive of that line. So which tells us the R has to be positive. So we have one option anyway. That would be 0.77. So B will be R equals 0.77. It's moderately strong. Now, what about R negative? We have two R. So let's try to fit one line into this scatter plot. If we try to fit a line, this is the one. It's same thing here. So slope is negative, which means here correlation is negative, but you can tell that this is much stronger than that one. And the C, the graph of C, I mean the scatter plot, the points on the scatter plot of C are tight together, they're close together than the D one. So therefore, the R here will be bigger. So R, well, oops, we made a mistake. No, it's fine. So this should be R equal negative 0.923. And this is supposed to be R equal negative 0.487. Remember, this is 0. This is 1. This is negative 1. The closest, this is what we mean, the closest R to negative 1. In other words, let me just do negative 0.8. So this is what we mean with strong. And this is what we mean R negative. This is what we mean with less strong, let's put it that way. So the closest R to negative 1, the stronger it is. And same thing, this is what we mean with strong association. And this is what we mean less strong, not even less strong. The closest you get to 0, let me put it this way. From here to here, R get bigger. Association get stronger. Same thing from here, from R equals 0 to negative 1, the R is getting smaller. I'm talking because it's negative. Or let's talk about our absolute value of R is getting bigger. Let's say absolute value of R is getting bigger. So association is also stronger. Right? Or R Because it's a negative number. So the closest you get to a negative 1, the stronger it is. The closest you get to 1, the stronger it is. And what's left, R equals 0.006. R equals 0.006. Even though this is a tricky one, even though this is a strong association, however, because it is not linear, R is getting closer to zero. So remember, the R only measure, that's why I said has to be linear to talk about correlation. All right, that's it for this example.